What's your name?
Clementine. Clementine June.
Clementine, I'm going to ask you a question, and I need you to answer it. Honestly, knowing I already know the answer to this. Did you hold up a woman the other day by the name of Fox?
I don't know that name.
I mean, put it to you this way. Was she wearing a purple shirt, black vest, blue jeans? I want you to do me a favor. I'm not gonna hurt you because that's not how I do stuff. Tell Hal he ever comes against one of my family members again, I will take his head.